Right now, union janitors in Minneapolis are hitting the picket line. This is a live look from 8th and Nicollet in downtown, where members of SEIU Local 26 just began their one-day strike. The janitors are contracted to clean corporate offices, and they want better wages, paid sick days, and job training to reduce their impact on climate change. Climate activists are also joining the rally, pushing for green jobs.